Tonight, in perfect silence, 2,000 men are asleep around me. The indications are that we shall move tomorrow. If I should not be able to write again, if I should be called on to lay down all my joys in this life to help maintain the country, I am ready.
Your heart, the flame that burns with the fire. For the